Alabasia.
You people have been possessed. You mistakenly exposed. You mistakenly posted this video. Now mistakenly allow us to see this video. That is from we should have hired it from the just creatures. Not that they will not see it. You see the warrior. You have not caused yourself a lot of pain. Ah! I pity you by the time this video will hit me.
Welcome to this episode. And this episode, we caught Lucy Natasha, Libragadoska,
and Santarabasiga,
Prophet Camel, Santarabasiga. Using the same actor,
Oh Lord,
that looks like a zombie,
Oh Lord,
for different miracles.
My God. My God, my God.
I'm ashamed.
My God, my God.
People cannot even go and be actor.
Look for another.
Why? Let's go. Let's start with Lucy Natasha. She was giving a prophecy. Different days, different plots, different situation. That this young man came from Zambia. And there's an altar on his life that God ministered to her, that ministered to this woman, that he should call out a man to come out. Because, let's go.
Hey! God, as I'm praying for this man, the Lord is saying there is another man I need to pray for. I am seeing this man in the realm of the spirit. I am being transported to Zambia. I am in Zambia in the realm of the spirit. And I'm in Kitwe, Shalabragadosk. But this man in the realm of the spirit, I'm also seeing his wife in Sicilia. The Lord is telling me to pray for this man. If you're here or you're watching, confirm. Because as I was praying for his wife Sicilia, I saw another man. You are coming from Zambia. Where are you coming from? You are coming from Zambia.
Yes, yes.
What is the name of your wife?
Cecilia.
Sisi, can I prophesy? Where in Zambia are you coming from?
From Kitwe.
Can I go deeper?
Oh, Jesus.
As I was praying for his wife, Jesus. I started to see another man. And I began to wander in the realms of the spirit. I am in Nairobi. But my spirit is in Zambia. In a place called Kitwe. And the Lord says, as you are praying for this man, pray for another man. And the wife's name is Cecilia.
Prophetic TPRS. Prophesy.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
As God is remembering them, God is remembering you and your friend. I had Cecilia. Zepragadosk. So both of your wives are Cecilia. Stretch your hands towards them. I see the hand of God on your life. Zepayagadeshka. Libragadosk. Who is Christopher?
It's me, I'm Christopher.
You are Christopher. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Oracle.
Le Paragados.
Jesus.
Both of you in the realms of the spirit, you are from different places. Gatondo South, Kitwe, Zambia. But both of you have the calling of God. And both of you have the anointing for business. You are both like the Apostle Paul. Apostle Paul was a tent maker and a man of God. I want to release the anointing of speed from this service. That hindrances, delays, and setbacks that have limited you in days past, they will be broken in the name of Jesus. Let me finish. There has been so much hindrances and struggles and setbacks. But the Lord says he is going to announce you to the world. Stretch your hands towards him. There are people that are gifted yet stranded. I see him gifted yet stranded. There are people that have great giftings. Gifted but yet stranded. Today I declare by the reason of divine favor.
Yes.
It is favor that gives you attractability and acceptability. I say things don't work because we are working.
Now you have noted these words. Now let's go to...
Fire is shame. There is no sickness that you cannot heal. You reign. Oh, you reign. Hallelujah. To your heart is saved.
miracle right now.
Jesus.
This lady standing beside me, she's saying for the last 3 months. Papa, there's another testimony here.
Jesus.
The gentleman standing beside me, she's saying for almost a year now, he has not been able to see well. He was, for him to see something, he was seeing blur. He was not even, let's say he was short-sighted.
Okay, but he couldn't see well.
Yeah, he couldn't be able to see well.
Jesus.
But right now, Papa, after the prayers, he say he can even read from a distance. He can even see something from afar.
Wow, wow, wow. This is something supernatural.
Power.
Somebody is a supernatural. And the supernatural atmosphere is opening it.
You cannot see that this young man was standing in the open. He was wearing that one, he wore a jacket. This one is wearing a long sleeve, like a sweater. He now went to meet him, that zombie. He is standing aside now.